It's a whole new day and a whole new venue. It's Tyler, and I'm out and about in downtown Sarasota. Today, I'm at Brick's Smoked Meats. I can hardly wait. I'm starved, and I hear they have a great happy hour. So let's go in and take a gander and do it safely. Come on. Brick Smoked Meats. I'm here with a managing partner. This is Nino. Welcome to the show.
Hi, Tyler. How are you? It's nice to have you here today.
Yeah, we're so excited. I've walked by here a few times, and I said, I've got to go check this place out, and I'm glad I did. Let's start, first of all, with COVID-19, and then we'll talk about the happy hour. So we've got to ask you a little bit about why it's important to keep the customers safe here and what you guys have done.
Okay. Well, thank you for asking about that, Tyler, because here at Brick Smoked Meats, we take safety of not only our employees, but also our guests very seriously. We were actually open during the whole crisis doing takeout and to-go only. We implemented a lot of procedures here at the restaurant to ensure that everybody's safe, employees, staff, friends, family, everybody can come in here and know that they're eating at a safe restaurant. We have sanitizer stations set up all over the restaurant here.
Yeah, I noticed that. I love that.
We've also installed a Remy Halo air filtration system, which kills 99% of airborne bacteria here just from going through our air ducts and
the
filtration.
Yeah, I think it uses like a UV light. I've read a lot about that.
Yeah.
Really great.
Yeah, so the owner of Brick's here, Mr. Dick Rivera, actually paid some good coin to have that installed in all of our restaurants and concepts here in the downtown area.
Love that. And another thing we love, it's the happy hour. Let's get to it because I know it's like above all the rest. So tell me a little bit about your specials and your happy hour and how it all goes down here.
Yeah, I think you know a little bit about it when you came in a couple of weeks ago and enjoyed yourself. It's 2 to 7 every day and from 9 to close every single day, including Sunday. We don't slack on the weekends. So we're thinking about doing a burger and beer night on Mondays as well.
Yeah, and so ladies' night, that's Thursday. Let's talk about that.
Yes, ladies' night is picking up some more momentum here. We just started this promotion recently. We offer specials on our house wines, mimosas, champagne. Happy hour bites are available for ladies all night as well.
Let's talk about the entertainment, because I hear that goes down here when?
Every Friday and Saturday night from 7 to 10 p.m. We got two really good musicians, and we actually rotate them out every now and then, playing everything from classic rock to country and blues. Everything that you guys can think about requesting, they'll play for you here at Brick's.
And speaking about things that are awesome and things that are great, I love the layout here. I love how you have an open format here. Very, very nice. Now listen, if our viewers want to come check this place out in person, what's the address here?
The address here is 1528 State Street, downtown Sarasota.
All right, and what about a phone number in case our viewers want to give you a ring for some to-go orders?
Yeah, and we do offer curbside pickup right in front of the restaurant here. If you'd like to make a to-go order, our phone number is 941-993-1435.
Great, and what about some hours?
Hours are Sunday through Thursday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday, we're open a little later, 11 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Great. And a website so our viewers can check it all out online.
Yeah, check us out. We're at www.bricksmokemeats.com.
All right, listen, stay right there. The food's up next. I promise you, you don't want to miss it. We'll be right back after this message.
Hi, folks. I'm Sandy Rodriguez, owner of Unlimited Comfort. Current world events have impacted us all. As a small business, we know everyone needs a value right now. So when you buy any Unlimited Comfort mattress over $999, we will include one of our adjustable power bases at no additional cost to you while supplies last. That's up to $1,500 in savings. Be safe and be comfortable in your own home and enjoy the best sleep of your life.
Welcome back. All right, as promised, I told you this was going to be absolutely explosive, and it is. Let's start here. Start with, these are some of the small bites that you actually get. This is the actual portions you get, folks, on the Happy Hour Small Bites menu. Let's start here, buddy.
Well, this is our house-made guacamole here. As you can see, it's served with our house-made tortilla chips. Topped with a little bit of cilantro there and tomatoes.
I love the lime, yes.
Yeah, so that's a really big crowd favorite. We get a lot of people coming in after work and ordering our guacamole dip.
Mm, very good. I love that. Who does not like the guacamole? Come on. All right, what is this? I heard something special.
Yeah, so this is actually my favorite happy hour bite that we have here. It's kind of an unsung hero that people don't really know about. They see it on the menu and question it. These are called chicharrones. So Spanish people...
Wait a minute, did you say chicken?
Yes, I did, chicharrones. It's a twist on chicharrones, which is a Spanish treat where they usually use pork fat. But we actually use the chicken skin here. And it's really delicious. And we serve it with our Hatch Chili Ranch.
Chili Ranch?
And they get a sprinkle of our sweet heat, our brick sweet heat right on top of it.
So that's some magical stuff right there, folks. And this is something you make here as well.
Yes,
right,
yes, we make that here. The Hatch Chili Ranch is made right in-house as well. This menu item doesn't get as much love as I think it definitely should be getting. So
you're not going to find this anywhere else. That's what? It's on the happy hour menu.
Yes, it is. The next item here, these are our Texas nachos. Now, that's the actual portion that we serve for happy hour. You know, we kind of shoot ourselves in the foot because people will come in and order this and completely fill themselves up.
Look at that.
But this is a crowd favorite. We sell quite a few of these. Goes really good with a Shinerbach.
Now, what is on this?
Now, here you got fresh, our house-made guacamole. Our fresh smoked beans.
I love the beans on it. I've never seen that.
Yeah, some of the pulled brisket on there as well. Hatch of chili ranch, tomatoes, raw jalapeno, cilantro. Can't beat it for the price.
Oh my God, I've never seen the beans like this on it. I mean, this is a great combination. Really good. All right.
Now I'm gonna get you to some of the stuff that we're really, really famous for here.
All right.
This is our USDA prime brisket. This is what Bricks is really known for. This is our staple item and the crowd favorite by far. This gets 18 hours of love. We have a big red smoker that's made in Texas. There's only two in the state that are used in restaurants, and we are one of the restaurants that uses it.
I'm going to try the beans first because I love beans.
Oh, yeah. Our baked beans are very popular here. They're actually smoked first, topped with fried onions and some Cajeta cheese sprinkled on top.
And I love the biscuit. I mean, being from the South as I am, I love a biscuit.
Yeah, that's a cornbread muffin that we actually feature here, and a lot of people like it. We actually have some bourbon butter that we serve with the corn muffins.
Oh my God.
If you order the appetizer.
Can't get any better than that. I mean, really. And what is this?
That is our pimento mac and cheese. Now, when I first started with the company here, I can tell you, when I tasted that was the best mac and cheese
I've
ever tasted.
I got a lot of macaroni and cheese lovers. They all like the fried ones, the baked ones that watch the show. Look at that.
Yeah, give that one a taste. Let me know what you think about that.
Now, what is on that top?
That's pimento cheese sprinkled with a little bit of Cajeta cheese on there.
And a lot of love, I might add. Let's talk about this thing right here.
That is our house smoked sausage. It's a jalapeno cheddar sausage. Got a little bit of bite to it. I tell you what, though, it's very, very tasty.
I'm going to refrain from what I was going to say, but
okay.
That is very tasty. Next we have...
Next, that is our USDA prime brisket. That is our pride and joy.
The brisket, I hear it's famous
here. Oh, yeah. You can get it lean or moist.
Wow.
So the moist is going to have a little bit of a fattier side. I had him cut some more of the leaner stuff for you today. You can cut it right with your fork, melt in your mouth.
Did you see that? I just cut it with the fork, folks. I love to do that. I never use a knife for anything.
What do you think?
Oh, my. Falls right off. And melts in your mouth.
Yes, it does. Ugh. So that is definitely the house favorite here. That's our baby right there. These are our sauces here as well.
You don't need the sauces.
Meat.
Absolutely. Yeah. But look, you're famous for these as well because these are actually made here as well.
Yeah, these are all made in-house. Our prep team preps these daily. Brick sauce is going to be your more sweeter, traditional style barbecue. The brisket is my favorite, obviously, on brisket and most of the other meats as well, just because it's got more of a tang to it. Mm-hmm. Little southern twist on there. You got the spicy here. Little bit of spice to it. Nothing that's going to burn your tongue off, but just the right amount of heat for you.
I like a little spice in my life, so we're going to put that here.
Yeah, you look like you like it a little spicy.
All right, so take one of these beautiful fries. Let's talk about that because I love these types of fries.
Yeah, those are our Chop House fries there. Those fries got a nice crispy crunch to them. They got the sweet heat added right on there. Those are a big favorite for our side dishes, as well as the mac and cheese.
Oh, that sauce. This has got a little sweet and a little spicy, so the combination is phenomenal.
Yeah. And that's our pulled pork right there. That also gets that gets quite a bit of time in our big red smoker over there.
You can tell for sure, and I love the beans. Last but not least, let's talk about this real quick.
Yeah, those are our St. Louis ribs there. Also smoked in our big red smoker. Getting hours of love in there. Nice, got a little bit of chew to them. Nice bark to them.
I love that.
Yeah, so yes. They're not like your baby back ribs that are just going to fall apart on you. Those are St. Louis style. Nice bite to them.
Speaking about nice, and a nice bite it is, we're going to have a nice bite because you know what's next? Dessert. All right, you know what's my favorite part? Dessert. Wow, this, I have to say, was an incredible experience. I really was not expecting to be blown away as much as I was. I love the sauces. I love every aspect. And, of course, I love dessert, so I can't wait to try this. And what kind of desserts do we have here? It looks amazing.
Yeah, so here at Bricks, we offer three staple desserts. They're just small bites because we leave you so full after your meals. This is going to be our caramel pie right here. Mm. Dulce de leche, whipped cream, chocolate chips, and toasted coconut. All right.
Oh.
This one here is a crowd favorite as well. This is going to be our s'mores.
S'mores?
Yeah. So it's
I love these little glass containers. Now, if you order this to go, can you keep... Is this how it actually comes?
It sure
comes?
Does. Yeah, it'll come in the glass mason jar just like that with the lid
that
on.
That tastes just like over a campfire.
Yep, that's our campfire s'more. So marshmallow, chocolate, graham, and chocolate chips in there.
Amazing.
This one here is my favorite. That's going to be our banana brulee pudding.
Ooh.
So you're going to have toasted banana, Nilla's pudding, and some of the graham on the bottom as well. And it's all hand-torched. So,
oh.
Yeah.
Wow. The creations, real quickly, of these desserts, who comes up with this concept?
Those are from our executive chefs. We have two here, Fernando Sanchez and Chef Kyle Harrington. Both work hand-in-hand with each other to come up with great recipes that we provide for our guests. So.
Great. Now, last but not least, what do we have here?
This is a chef's special dessert that he created for the week. So sometimes you'll see on our specials boards in there little different creations that we had. This is a Texas fried ice cream that he made.
I was going to say fried ice cream.
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah, so a little bit of cinnamon ice cream in there.
You don't find this much around anymore, too. It's a really hard find.
Yeah, you find them at a lot of, Mexican restaurants and stuff like that.
Oh.
But, Texas, close to Mexico. We can do some fried ice cream.
Amazing, here. Folks. Speaking about amazing, I hear you have a brunch here on the weekends. In closing, let's talk about that.
Yeah, so brunch is every Saturday and Sunday. We do brunch from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. every week. Feature a lot of cool items on there. Barbecue piggy stacks, chicken and waffles, unlimited mimosas.
Oh, I love a good brunch. I'll have to come and check that
out. Yeah, we have an ultimate Bloody Mary. That's a meal in itself. It comes with the rib, bacon burnt ends, all kinds of vegetables on top. So you'll have to come check out our brunch. And we play 80s classic music on for our brunch. It's an 80s classic.
Wow. We're going to check it out. We're going to see you again when we're out and about in Sarasota.
Out and About Sarasota, made possible by these fine sponsors. When I'm out and about. This has been an Out and About Media production and a product of Sarasota Socialites.